Dear students, let us solve a nice exponential equation. The question is, if 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c is equal to 138, then find the values of a, b and c, where a less than b less than c. Give him 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c is equal to 138. So this implies 2 to the power a, 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c divided by 2 to the power a is equal to 138. This implies 2 to the power a, this is 1 plus 2 to the power b minus a plus 2 to the power c minus a is equal to 4 into 37. So here this is given, this expression is or, so this is given and this is or. So this is even, this one is or, this is even and this is or. So this implies 2 to the power a is equal to 4, 1 plus 2 to the power b minus a plus 2 to the power c minus a is equal to 37. This again implies 2 to the power a is equal to 2 square, and here it is 2 to the power b minus a plus 2 to the power c minus a is equal to 36, which is equal to 4 into 9. So this implies a is equal to 2. Now 2 to the power b minus a plus 2 to the power c minus a is equal to 4 into 9. This implies 2 to the power b by 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power c by 2 to the power a is equal to 4 into 9. This implies 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c by 2 square is equal to 4 into 9, because a is 2. So this implies 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c is equal to 4 into 4 into 9 is equal to 4 square into 9. Again, 2 to the power b into 2 to the power b plus 2 to the power c by 2 to the power b is equal to 4 square into 9. This implies 2 to the power b into 1 plus 2 to the power c minus b is equal to 4 square into 9. So now this is even, this one is odd. This is even and this is odd. So 2 to the power b is equal to 4 square, and 1 plus 2 to the power c minus b is equal to 9. So this implies 2 to the power b is equal to 16 is equal to 2 to the power 4. So this implies b is equal to 4. This implies 2 to the power c minus b is equal to 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. This implies 2 to the power c by 2 to the power b is equal to 8. This implies 2 to the power c is equal to 8 into 2 to the power b means 4. This is equals to 2 cube into 2 to the power 4. This is equals to 2 to the power 7. So this implies C is equal to 7. So A is equal to 2, B is equal to 4, C is equal to 7 answer. With this, the topic for this class is completed. I shall meet you soon with a new topic. Till then, goodbye.